next is a SCP Anomaly Breach 2. I did start this game ahead, but this game is interesting. Oh. Wait, so I saved twice? Yeah, here we go. Right now my character is like how the way it is because I got caught by the guy that's able to go through floors. Strange. Jeez. I was being attacked by someone this whole time. My goodness. Because of the mask. There they are. I wonder what could it be, though. Can still hear it. Where do I close the door at? What was in here? Here we go. Oh yeah, because it's not... Okay. SCP Object Class Euclid. This is very terrifying. Which SCP is this person? Oh, yep, that's the guy. Yep. I need to find another first aid for my character. I don't know, something doesn't feel right. Something does not feel right. Now, the strangest thing, there's also... Oof, that person scared me. So I'm gonna need a mask for this. I don't like that sound. Does sound scary, that's right. Maybe access 5? Access 4? 3? Okay.
Control to Nine-Tailed Fox, we are now checking the camera. potential threats. You should see any unauthorized intruders or escapees ping on your navigation devices.
What? Thing is, oh, I don't know where is this navigation device. How? Not gonna lie, that gave me slight shivers, even though I know I heard that voice already. I have not been to the Omega Warhead, so should just check. Get ready. Got to get ready. Okay, so I don't want to really turn it on. Need this. So I'm just gonna drop that. Okay, this is the stuff about it.
Control to Nine-Tailed Fox. The Tesla gate in your sector is now idle. Proceed safely.
Why this? Well, better get going. Batteries. There we go. Ho! Well, no wonder. So this is what I've been getting attacked by this whole entire time. How in the world did I close this door? Is there something here that I'm supposed to press? I should probably quickly go find... Lights came back on. Okay. Just gonna take this battery just in case. it is crazy. Light containment. Just in case. Okay. Okay. Storage. I can't get the, okay. Okay.
Control to Nine Tail Fox. The Tesla gate in your sector is now idle. Proceed safely. Control to Nine Tail Fox. We are now checking the camera feeds for potential threats. You should see any unauthorized intruders or escapees ping on your navigation devices. Control to Nine Tail Fox. The Tesla gate in your sector is now idle. Proceed safely. Control to Nine Tail Fox. The Tesla gate in your sector is now idle. Proceed safely. Control to Nine Tail Fox. Camera scan complete. Multiple stragglers. Their positions are now being broadcasted to you. Control to Nine Tail Fox. Is the gate disabled? Control to Nine Tail Fox. Is the gate deactivated? You may now pass. Thank you.
Not here. Okay, I should start saving right here. So, there we go.
Control to 9-tail Fox. Has the gate deactivated? You may now pass.
That was that thing. I wonder, is it going in a circle? Yes, it is. But now I only have a question. Is there... could there be something else that I'm missing? Oh, of course it's another one.
Control to 9-tail Fox. The Tesla gate in your sector is now idle. Proceed safely.
I'm gonna drop this here. Okay. Good to know. So for now, I'm gonna save here. This must be where it was, the 9-tailed fox.
Control to 9-tailed fox. Has the gate deactivated? You may now pass. Control to 9-tail Fox. The Tesla gate in your sector is now idle. Proceed safely.
Okay, saving here. I did not like the sound of that, but I know what that was. Yeah, the same as what I have. Gas mask.
Control to 9-tail Fox. Has the gate deactivated? You may now pass.
Thank you.
sector is now idle. Proceed safely.
Okay, that's weird. Maintenance tunnel. Did not want me to get through there. Good to know. Know that sound? That sounds just like the thing that breaks your neck. Just in case. It is. thing. Oh, no, it was just... scared me, that's for sure. Okay, I'm gonna save so I can keep those. I was lucky though to find that wallet. Very lucky. Jump scared. Very little jump scared. Batteries. I think my character's not feeling too good. Thing is though, I don't know if I'm going to the same place or not. Well, I'm gonna save it here and thank you all so much for watching. There will be more of this, definitely. Be safe and healthy, everyone, and have an awesome weekend and day.